Young Scientist Club. Today we are going to be working on the crystal garden in the kitchen science kit. Here are the ingredients: some charcoal, half a measuring cup of vinegar, a cup of salt, and some water, and some food coloring of your choice. So, first you pour a half measuring cup of vinegar into the water. And you pour the cup of salt into the water. Then stir until all the salt has dissolved. Then you pour the salt mixture into the charcoal. Now you add the food coloring of your choice. This will take up to 7 to 10 days for it to grow.